goodness.
Incredible at the end of his range here. Look at that, it's all wrist. Oh, nice. Oh, yes, what a stretch. Oh.
Roger Federer secures his 16th straight win and will seek his first title in Montreal tomorrow. As the great one wins in straight sets,